Listen, man, for all of y'all that think that it's not real and y'all don't feel what we going through, I don't care about what a person say about what I feel. You need to go to Fear of a Black Planet, the channel. Do you hear me? I was there. You hear me? And they're showing a whole bunch of shootings that happened that they ain't said nothing about. We ain't heard about it, and I'm in the next state, only a two states over, where cops are shooting young black men and getting acquitted. So when I say that what these people are doing with Tupac, please, don't come out of your mouth with stupid suggestions of me saying, just because I say cracker, that I'm speaking about every white person on this damn planet. I'm talking about a certain set of people, man. Understand what I'm saying. Now, you done came on my page and left all these comments, but I want you to go to Fear of a Black Planet so you can see the oppression and the shit that black folks go through and why I said that. Why would Tupac come back as doing these songs? Why would he come back as this gangster nigga? Why wouldn't he come back as a nigga trying to do something better? Is what I was saying. Now, you saying some other stuff and all this cracker and I'm talking about the people behind the scenes that's behind Dre. That's making him do that. Understand what I'm saying? This is some third eye shit. And if your eye ain't open, then you need not to be on my channel, dog. But other than that, you done encountered some people that you done came across that said that you was on some other shit, man. So listen, if you're not on your third eye view, brother, don't watch my channel. You dig? Understand what I'm saying? Because it's going to be some raw shit on here. And some people, you know, they're going to start judging. You know, you're not my judge. Anybody that comes to this channel, and I'm not trying to be ignorant with anybody that comes to this channel. You come to this channel, you leave your comment, whether you like it or you dislike it. But like it or dislike it in a respectful manner so I can give you the same respect. Now, if you feel like I'm a racist, put it in my inbox. Nigger, you racist, or whatever the case may be. But other than that, I'm going to start shutting down some shit. I'm going to start, you know, cutting off my box soon as I see the funkiest shit. But that's not me, because really, everybody's opinion is good to be, you know, heard. It only makes me a stronger person to be able to take something from someone else that feels different. You know, I'm not afraid of that. But when you start calling a person a fool and all this stuff, see, that's when you get in the wrong. You know what I'm saying? So, man, you need to watch your mouth on here. And I'm only saying that. I'm saying that to a whole community of people. You don't know what you're running into. Other than that, yeah, I said it. And I'm talking about the crackers behind the motherfucking desk. I'm talking about the crackers that even hold you down. Hold the crackers down. It ain't no unity shit. What are you talking about? Motherfucker, everybody's in this boat under these crackers that put everybody in this boat of any color. So, man, understand what I'm coming from when I say the crackers. I'm talking about beyond this. You know what I mean? And it goes for some of the niggas that's holding us down doing this shit, like Dre and them. Because they doing some nigga shit. You feel me? Why not put something good of Pac spitting? You know what I'm saying? Okay, the abomination shit might be too far over some people's head. But for some people, they know what I'm talking about. All right, brother. This is it. My acquaintance, my beef ain't with you. But as we unraveling this, I see you maybe opening up to understand what we're saying. But before you ever do that to anybody, you need to listen to what you're saying. You can't get all upset and start calling people fools and stuff like that, man. You can get yourself hurt. I mean, seriously, I have some crazy niggas. I'm not trying to instill no fear in nobody, because this is what's been done to me. But you need to go to Fear of a Black Planet so you can see and understand what us as black folks go through. And then you will see and feel what we feel, maybe. And I don't think you would, because you're not in this skin, nigga. Understand what I'm saying? And that's all I'm going to say, though, man. But just like I said, read the damn video. It's just my opinion. You know what I'm saying? And everybody has a right to one. This is the reason why I didn't shut you down. But on my page, you had your right to express your opinion, and that was cool. I just didn't, the other shit, like you're a fool and all that kind of shit, you just went above your fucking head. You know what I'm saying? Let's keep this shit at your opinion, and we can handle that. And that's all it is. Peace out, man. To all my peoples anyway, I like to say what's up to Conscious Awakening, you know what I mean? Yo, Black Light, what's up? And Black Light, I went across your page, and I saw the Sphere of a Black Planet, and if anybody has want to know some of the shit that people are going through, and us as young black men and black women, we getting shot for our cell phones, you need to go to Fear of a Black Planet. Team God, we just building that back up. They just took our DE News too, you know what I'm saying? We don't know why, actually. They put the words in Chinese and instead of us translating it, you know what I'm saying? They snatched the whole page, so they took our DE page. Shout out to Therapy One and the Therapy page. Hit them up, and y'all definitely know for sure the Miss J page. As y'all know now, it's Miss J One. Y'all need to hit that page up. She got the Organo Gold going on there. It's the Jay's West spot. We got shout out to North, man, up North. You know what I mean? That brother been holding it down for a long time, man. Really though. Shout out to Up North, man. Who else I got on my pages that, you know? Shout out to Mr. B for sure, man. You know what I'm saying? And Mr. B is really an official dude. If you got your children who listen to a variety of hip hop, then, you know, Mr. B's channel is definitely official. It's definitely for the kids, you know, to listen to. We got. Who else? Because I don't really want to leave nobody out. For real, for real. Don't want to leave nobody out. International P. What up, International P? 50-50 Pimpin', what's good? Because I know y'all all going to see this, man. You know what I mean? You know what? Another channel out there, bro. I know y'all out there watching the Wildest Puppet Alive, Peanut Live from the 215. Right, all these jumps, man. Hey, listen. Big ups to y'all, man. Hey, yo, you know what? Shout out to T-Dot, man. Phil Music, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to them niggas, man. From the Arc and Beyond, you know what I mean? From the Wilmington area. Shout out to the 302 area, man. Shout out to all my pages that I, you know, I get love to. We get love back and peace out, you know what I mean? It's the PL, Power and the Love. Yo, remember that. It's just my opinion. If you leave your opinion, it's all good. You know, let me hear what you feel. But don't try to actually just shit on a nigga. You know what I'm saying? Because it's going to come to confrontation. Leave it at a level base. Let's do what we do. Peace out.